Good morning, friends. This is an early midday update, and the reason is there are certain things I want to point out. Today in the morning, something very interesting happened, and that created this whole move as a full toss. The cash Nifty started to go up as the market opened, and the Nifty futures started to go down. Now it's very obvious what happened because of all the YouTube and all the self-styled traders and analysts. The public went short in the morning, the moment we hit 11,770 thereabouts, and they actually got trapped. Since yesterday I've been saying that there is no incremental bad news to take us lower, and even yesterday there wasn't, you know, bearishness which was visible. Plus the market was short. So both these things, it led to the shorts getting trapped and the market moving sharply in the other direction. As we speak, we are at a 25 point discount because the shorts are getting royally rogered. I expect the Nifty and the Bank Nifty to close at the high point of the day, because strong stocks like ICICI Bank, Reliance, etc. are moving up very, very strongly. So moral of the story is that bulls make money, bears make money, donkeys don't make anything. Who are the donkeys? The donkeys are people who are going from YouTube channel to channel to channel, trying to get to know what may happen tomorrow. But unless you understand the structure of the market and the price action, you will not be able to deal with days like today. At the start of the market, nobody could say that you will have a 180 point rally. So making or losing money does not depend on a market guru. It depends on how well you can trade with the tools which are commonly available. You know, all these people who are trying to sell strategies are making a fool out of you, because knowing a strategy, even knowing my strategy, will not help you in making money. As far as I am concerned, we fell from 12,000 to about 11,600. We have crossed the midpoint, which was about 11,800. So the market is back into an uptrend. Now that reminds me that what is trend today? I don't think the definition of trend is as clear as it was to Edward and Maggie, because the trend was down, and if everybody is trapped on the short side, then I don't think that downtrend will play out. So today, you know, reading those 50-year-old technical analysis books does not make any sense because of the information which is available to everybody, and people are already positioned based on what they expect the market to do, and hence the market does something completely opposite and traps the maximum number of people. So in case you still didn't get it, if you are short, please get out. You could have another 50 points upside for the day on the Nifty. So I hope it's a lesson well learned, and you will make money only when you start to use your mind, not somebody else's mind. So there will always be the haves and the have-nots. If you want to become a have, learn to do things on your own. That should be it. Take care, trade well, and consult your financial advisor.